Welcome back to our channel, it's 1000 Steps LK. Today we are going to visit another hotel situated close to Colombo. This hotel is 86 kilometers away from Colombo, and to reach this hotel you have to go through a beautiful landscaping.
You have to park your vehicle over here and walk down about 150 meters. At the end, you would see the true beauty of Mother Nature. Come with us. About to discover our room. There are three separate villas in this hotel where you see each and every villa is a camp tent itself. So this is ours. We are about to discover. Come. This is the living area. They have this swing here where you can have the beautiful view to the river. And let's go inside the room and check it. See, every room itself is a campsite. It's a tent and you can come in. Here there are two double beds, very comfy and clean. And since this is a camping room, it has a little bit of less equipments, very minimalist. The table, the water, a small mirror and a fan if needed. And there are many ports where you can plug in your devices. There's a rack with towels. You can get the camping experience inside this resort. And it's nice, comfortable. Room. hotel does not have attached bathroom though. They have this shared washroom over here, where you have the library, the washrooms, shared ones. So all the people in these three rooms have to use this one. They have everything inside. About this resort is that all the rooms are faced to river. Whenever you want, you just come in, jump in and have a bath. Dinner. They gave us many choices for dinner and we already ordered two items from that. Here we go. We ordered koththu and noodles, so they have this action station over there where they make koththu live. Let's go and see. Thank you.
come in the monsoon season, even right after the rain, she's even more beautiful.
About 38 acres, and there are tea estates and rubber estates belong to the property. This is a perfect getaway to release your stress, enjoy the beauty of nature.
In the evening, you are getting a snack and a cup of tea, or if you want, you can have a barbecue as well.
We are about to leave Powerhouse River Resort for today. We had amazing food and amazing wine here, and the hospitality we got is beyond our expectations. Food was really tasty. We enjoyed our time in Powerhouse River Resort very, very much. So I invite you all to come and spend your vacation. It's Powerhouse River Resort.